as that plane prepared for takeoff. Did you feel it? According to the U.S. Geological Survey, a 3.6 magnitude earthquake hit the Adams area of New York. The epicenter was near the shore of Lake Ontario. Officials say it hit around 2:10 this afternoon. Right here is a graph of the community internet intensity map that shows where it was felt and how heavy.